Back at White Ring, men's final, and on the ice, the bronze medalist in the 1998 Canadian Championships. Here is 22-year-old Jeff Langdon from Barrie, Ontario.
Call that a pop. When a triple axel turns into a single, it's a decision your body made without your permission, and it's embarrassing.
Sounds like you've been there only occasionally.
Been there, done that. Triple flip. Triple toe. He had no speed on the landing of that triple flip, and he still pulled it off. Sackout, triple loop. Oh, it's such a tough combination. To give you an idea how much, give an idea how things have changed in the sport of figure skating, that combination you just saw, triple sack, triple loop, won the world title for Kurt Browning. 1991. And to see these skaters doing these triple-triple combinations, two triple axels, quads, athletically the sport has changed so much. Triple axel, beautifully landed. Important after that first triple that he missed. But what is going to get the marks for these skaters is the presentation, the quality of the program, the difficulty of steps, and their presence on the ice. So crucial. That's what separates the top three guys from the rest of the field. Strength.
all in all, very nice program for 22-year-old Jeff Langdon. And the Canadian contingent is here, as they usually are.
He's got the jumps. He just really needs to skate with more power. Needs to be a little more in your face. But he'll be really thrilled with this performance. Difficult combination of triple flip into triple toe loop. You need to keep the speed after this triple flip. He's a little slow there. He's a little slow here. But he's strong enough to just crank that triple toe loop and land it somehow. Another difficult triple-triple combination, this triple sow, triple loop. The triple sow, you have to land this triple sow cow perfectly in order to get that triple loop off. And he's a little backwards in the air, and he hangs onto it, fights for it. He popped the first triple axel, and then he gets this second one, and I was shocked to see this. I thought his confidence might have waned a little bit, but look at that, triple axel, lots of speed coming out. And his coach, Doug Lee, he knows how to coach a triple axel. He's like, yeah, and he knows after you miss the first one, the second one's really tough.
The marks from Jeff
Langdon. The first set of marks now for Jeffrey Langdon.
We got some great marks coming out early in the competition. You got to imagine, we still got a lot of guys to go, and he's 17th in the short. 5-5, and his second mark will probably be around the same, maybe a little lower. Again, it's impact skating. In order to get that second mark, you've got to be in the face of the judges. You've got to be doing difficulty and choreography. That's something he needs to work on.